Hello everyone, this is Valentine from Sheetgo. In this video, I'm going to show you how to import specific columns into Google Sheets. As you can see here, we have a sales information spreadsheet with all kinds of columns and information. But what if we only want the product and where it is bought? So let's go inside the product information spreadsheet and import only these specific columns. To do so, you start the Sheetgo add-on by clicking Start. If you don't have it installed yet, simply click on Get Add-ons and install it for free. A sidebar pops up on the right side of your screen, and by hovering this plus sign, we can choose to import data. Select the file that we want to import from. By default, you will find your most recent files here. So here we have the sales information. There we go. Then in the settings tab, we can give this a certain name. It's by default set to automatic updates daily at midnight, but you can change this to hourly, weekly, or even monthly. And here in the filter by section, we will use the query language. So let me check once more. So it's column B, F, G, and H that we want to import. So we're going to type select B, F, G, and H. There we go. And now we click on Save the Connection to import only those four columns into this spreadsheet. As you can see, the connection was updated and Sheetgo created a new tab with only these four columns imported from the other spreadsheet. If you have any questions about this, please comment below and make sure to watch our other videos. Thank you.